Welcome back to the REES Fiddle Shop. Today I'm here with instrument number 65 that my dad carved in 1994. Now the thing that makes this violin so special is he painted the Neuschwanstein Castle, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, on the back. Now this instrument and 20 of his others will be on display at the REES'S Pieces Art Show, April 1st, 5 p.m. See you there.